Demosthenes was right, but Demosthenes was wrong.
One of the great quotes that Charlie gave me was from the philosopher Demosthenes, who said, "For that which a man wishes, that he will believe."
Demosthenes, thank you. So Demosthenes had a speech impediment, and so he would put pebbles in his mouth so that, because he was preparing to argue his
384 to 322 BC. But Demosthenes wasn't born this way. He wasn't born a great